Bargello-a-GoGo, I'm going to be showing you how to thread a needle with a needle threader. So first of all, you take your tapestry needle and then your needle threader, and then use the metal part of the needle threader through the eye of the needle, and then you get your tapestry thread and you thread that through the metal part of the needle threader like so, and then you pull the needle threader with the yarn through back through the eye of the needle, and there you go. Your needle is now threaded.